HD collection.
Alright, boys and girls, it's time for us to finish off the original Devil May Cry. I think it's about time we fucking finish this game. We'll be on the safe side of these things. Try and get as many of the healing items as we can. So I think we've got like 4 missions left. So yeah, through this recording I'll hopefully do all 3. Motherfucker. Boy. Dickhead. I can't even buy more than one vital star, which is gay. Yeah, we already watched this cutscene. Use the foils. of a bitch! Which means I gotta kill those fucking lizard boys again. Unless I just do this and just back into a corner. Come on, boy. I said you were talking all that good shit a second ago. Alright, so now it'll let me take a vital star. God, I hate this. Alright, skip cutscene. Nailed it. We watched this cutscene already. We'll get the easy win. Let's go, boy! Did I win? No. Fucking... Don't say my cats are going ape shit, so I can hear him down the hallway. I'm gonna take my Angie coffee. Fuck it, if I get untouchable, I think it should actually help. Alright, so if I change to these, maybe I might have a slight advantage. So then maybe this could actually work. Maybe I just wasn't using the right weapon. The only trouble is I haven't got a devil trigger form for Sparta just yet. Oh, wait, no, maybe not. Virgil wannabe little bitch! Nailed it. Your ass is grass, Virgil. Then take his ass out. Take the big monster booty. Yep. And then what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take Untouchable. Then I'll have no damage. Yeah. Fuck it. I don't remember this boss being that hard. Take shit out the old-fashioned way. How can I beat them? Son of a bitch! Thank you. What? Trying to use another Devil Star. No! Ah, oh, shit! I accidentally changed the settings on my TV. Oh, my god. Okay, let's try this either. Okay, see how many of these bloody strats I can fucking do. Because I am terrible at this. I can't buy anything with that, so. Alright, let's quickly switch that back to Sparta. Skip cutscene. But this is still the first phase. No good. Now I've got another choice but to use my fucking vital star. And yet I don't have enough red orbs to buy another one. Thanks. Dickheads. Switch it to the grenade launcher, maybe I can actually do some damage. Alright, come on Dante, we need to stop faffing about. And try and kill this fucking thing. There we go. player, I don't really have a whole lot of choice, but... Yeah, thought so. Maybe I'm just really bad at Devil May Cry. I know these games can be super unforgiving. Right. Alright, now give me that So I know Sparta does really good damage. Let's try to count and see how many times I can watch the same fucking cutscene. Oh, fuck off with that. Oh shit, yeah, God, I ain't got any. Oh. So unless I switch to Alistar, then use a Vital Star, well, Devil Star. Cunt. Thank you. great, now my foot's gone dead. We could try Alistair. See if that would give us at least a little bit of leverage. Let me change that back to the shotgun. That's a bit of a long shot, but fuck it. I think Alistair probably might be the one to do this. Baby, let's go! Oh. To be honest, I don't even care at this point if I get a low rank. Trish, you betrayed us! I fucking did it! And it only took me 42 minutes. A million tries later, and we filled the Dark Soul with light. Fuck, I hate this mission. Nah, fuck her! I was gonna say that, fuck it, will you let Trish get crushed? This is what she deserves for putting me through this shit.
Dante! Dante, why did you save my life?
'Cause fuck you, that's why.
Because you look like my mother. Now get out of my sight. The next time we meet, it won't be like this.
F.
Dante!
Don't come any closer, you devil! You may look like my mother, but you're nowhere close to her. You have no soul. You have the face, but you'll never have her fire.
Oh. Yes, it took us 17 minutes. And fuck knows. Yeah, I don't care about the low ranking. I don't give a shit about that. Give me my herbs. And then I can save it. And go to the next mission. Because we've got like 3 more after this. Ugh. God. So I know Leon's gonna start off with low health anyway, so I might as well try and give him a little pick-me-up. It's a bit of a piss-take as well, the fact that they don't give us any upgrades for Sparda, but then again, I think it's because the game knows that you're right near the end. So there's like not really any point. Even though, you know, picked up a sword that can turn into a scythe, which, you know, is fucking cool and shit. Alright, what other prick have I got to fight now? Ribs. Right, I have no idea where that opened, so I guess I'll have to backtrack. Just like in good old Resi Evil, because this game was supposed to be the original Resident Evil 4. Alright, so there's nothing there. Come on, boy. Alright, I better stand back because I know these fuckers like to do damage when they die. I think I probably might have to take the Vital Star this time. Alright, come on, little boy.
Yeah.
downside is I can't get those fucking orbs without hurting myself. This is actually getting a lot easier now. Well, don't want to speak too soonly, but you know. I'm just gonna give the cave a heart attack. We'll block as many of these arteries as we can. Better. Cool. Alright, save. Was it? We got like two more missions left. Next mission. I'm gonna need it. And I'm also gonna need that. Because I know we're going to be fighting Mundus, so this is going to be a bit of a pain in the booty hole. Oh, God. Actually, I better change to the handgun as well. Better change to ebony and ivory. Oh, hello, God.
Again, I must face a Sparta. Strange fate, isn't it?
Strange and ironic that it will end the same way.
I'm gonna turn the TV up a little bit.
Irony has favored you this time. Look there.
He has titty magic. Joke's on you. I get stabbed every day at work. This is like an average day for me.
So sad that humans will always be humans. No more. Has the Sparta blood been spoiled over the ages? Now, die.
Oh, this is the cutscene. This is the cutscene that gets memes on all the time.
No. Useless scum. Failure is one thing, but taking an odd behavior like that. What is the matter?
Wait, is it this cutscene or is it the next one? He's got Conqueror's Haki. See, this should be where Dante gets his devil trigger form through the Sword of Sparta. cool. We are now in space. Yes.
Those eyes. Deep in them, I see the same light as in Sparda's eyes.
Why my mother?
That useless being. If you need a mother, I can create it. As many as you want. Just like I created Trish.
Silence!
Silence!
Ugh. Pull my demo trigger. I say Dante just looks like a winged up version of Devil Man. Well, actually, no, Devil Man already has wings. Ugh, inverted. Ugh. God, I hate inverted. See if he uses full magic now. Damn it. I had it. I just can't get used to fucking inverted controls. I hate it. But I fucking despise inverted controls. Like, I legit hate them so fucking much. Alright, let's do this. Dragon! Yeah, I don't care if I'm gonna cheat and use a fucking health item. I don't give a shit. Cause if I carried on, he was gonna fucking kill me anyway. It's not like my health regenerates in this Devil Trigger form anyway. Slap him again. Alright, fuck it. Take him out again. Huh. Okay. We can do this. How about I get an untouchable instead then? Right. That's that. Cool. Stop. Oh, shit. We're gonna skip these cutscenes. I want to see if the holy water will work. Oh, it won't work on Mundus. Damn, talk about irony. Wait, what? Ah, fuck. Yeah, I died. Alright, let's try it. Oh shit. Wrong one. I always forget, I can't use the D-pad on fucking, on these kind of menus for some reason. Let's try that shit again! Skip. You fucking thought. Again. try and see if we can do it this time. Fuck's sake. Yep, thought so. How in the fuck can I do this? Alright, so I think I can do this. It's just a case of try. I just gotta keep getting vital stars and yellow orbs. I will keep doing this until it kills me. Because we've literally got like two missions left, including this one. So though the game's difficulty can be super unforgiving. try and get as close enough to beating him as I can. Critical. Almost done, boy! Come on, you giant angelic looking motherfucker! Giant biblical bitch! Did it! I beat a god! Oh wait, no, he's got me. Shit! This is like, what, the fourth or fifth attempt that I've taken him down? I died. Yep. Try again, yes please. Alright, see if we can use this. No, I think I'm gonna call it here for a bit, so I'm gonna take a quick break and then obviously come back to it. And I'll see you lovely lads and ladies in